What I see over here is the welcome screen. So when I basically start my phone, I see the welcome screen. And what you see over here is a visualization of my personal life. So it gives a very personal touch to it when I start my phone and I can see something that nobody else can see, just me, because it's based on my data. The other thing that you can notice is that there are no buttons. There are no hard key buttons, there are no soft key buttons. Everything is designed around the edges of the phone. So the user interacts with the phone by using the edges. And it gives a very fast and very natural way of interacting with your phone. So for example, when I want to go to an app, I use the left edge, right? So I have a left edge and I have my launcher there with my favorite apps, right? So what we notice is that even though people have hundreds of apps, 10 to 15 apps are the ones that I use all the time, right? So I can put them there, and this is a very quick way of accessing them. I can go to the home screen from there, and then I unlock my phone. Now I'm on the home screen. The home screen basically is a collection of all the stuff that interests me that I'm using. So it's my apps, it's my calls that I made, it's a new film release I'm interested in. And when I go sideways, I go to different areas that basically are optimized for specific content or specific tasks. When I go to the left, I see people. It's basically an aggregation of my contacts. And when I go to the left, basically I see my music, right? Go to the other side, I see my running apps, and I see videos. The really cool thing about Ubuntu is that we have both web apps and native apps running alongside each other. We already had it in desktop, and obviously we're bringing it to the phone as well. So we have, for example, Gallery or Games, they will be native, much better performance. And the Facebook, for example, can be a web service, so a web app. So I go to Gallery now, there you go. Change that to first screen. So it's the Gallery app, right? So it's important basically to have a native experience for this, because like a gallery can have hundreds or thousands of pictures, and you still want to make sure it's very smooth, right? So I can scroll here. I'll scroll sideways as well. And one of the very important design principles behind our apps was to focus the screen on the content rather than the controls. So you don't see any controls here to do something with pictures. And the reason is that 80% of the time, I'm looking at pictures, right? I don't want to see any controls that I'm only using 20% of the time. So when I start scrolling, even the header goes away. See that? The header goes away. If I scroll back, the header comes back, see? Just to make sure that we dedicate the whole screen to the content that actually matters to me. When I open a picture over here, still the whole screen dedicated to the image. If I want to do something with the picture, basically, I bring in the controls from the bottom. So that's the bottom edge swipe, see? So I have some features over there. I can also share and hide the controls again. So in this way, basically, I can optimize the whole experience on the actual content. How many of you are using Android or iPhone?
Android.
All right. We basically did a lot of user research on how people are using the phones. And one of the things we saw was when people are using apps, sometimes they want to change settings, right? So like, for example, Wi-Fi or sound or whatever. And in the current platforms, basically, you have to go to back to the home screen, for example, find the settings app, go into settings and change something there, and which is quite cumbersome. So we came up with a way which is much faster. And that's what the top edge does. So I use basically the top edge, go to messages, and I go swipe sideways to go to daytime, battery, networks, for example. And when I go down immediately, I release it, I can chase on my network and bring it back up again, and I'm back in my app. So super fast notification. Also messages, for example, over here, messages, bring it down. I can, for example, reply to a message or reply to a call. I bring it back up, and I'm back in my app.